Good, how are you? I will be right back.
No problem. I don't have the book yet anyway.
I just want to make sure it was working before. I'm just showing kind of both sides of warm-ups.
Okay.
Make sure you get my good side, alright?
Alright, very good.
I don't want nothing, you know, on the internet about me and all that other stuff. Yeah.
Thank you.
isn't it? I know, right? What's that?
You're screaming everything.
Yeah.
Good.
Yep.
Oh, well, parents came from, so
exactly.
You gotta do something so they can see
the game. Yeah, we have like a Cony Athletics page, and then we upload them to YouTube after. There's a Cony Athletic YouTube page as well. So, and what's good about the YouTube page is that. You can, for me, I can view it from my TV at home. I just select YouTube and you can just sit there and watch it after, so.
The world we live in.
I know. About 2 minutes till start time of the game, 2:40.
Fouls on Matt Weary and Jeff Bickford at the line. Two.
Violation white, no basket.
Yeah.
David Dowdy. Free for Hoyer.
Cony. 4 minutes and 13 seconds left in the quarter. Score is 13-5 Cony with 3 minutes left in the quarter. For those just joining, we're in the first quarter.
Rocco the Polo. Colorado.
17-6, Cony. Again, after 122-7, Cony.
Go!
We're with you, for two. Jump ball goes to the black ribbon.
Twenty-four, 11, Cony. We're a little bit into the second quarter.
We're in these both.
Thank you.
Josh Kidd from Rockville, Alabama.
And the score is currently 26-11 Cony with 3:23 left in the second quarter.
Black ball. Anthony Nocco, 6 for Fournier.
That makes it 29. Napolitano, 31-15 Cony with 54.4 seconds left in the second quarter. White ball with 7.4 seconds left, 31-15 Cony, almost halftime.
At the half, 31-15 Rams.
Yep, 31-15 Rams at halftime. I'm going to keep the iPad connected during halftime. We've had some connectivity issues, so I'm just going to let it roll. For those just joining, it's 31-15 Cony. It is now halftime. Halftime, about 7 minutes left to halftime. They're just shooting right now. 31-15 Cony. About 5 minutes left to halftime. I didn't disconnect because I had to go in the hall to the food court again to reconnect when I got here.
Is that standard?
Yeah. Yeah, it's working good. This game has been very fast back and forth, so I'm sometimes like I'm a contortionist. I know, I'm like, I get caught watching the game once. I'm like, oh, shit.
Yeah, you can't watch. That's what it's
like. Yeah.
That's why, you know, you have a research so you can kind of watch and I can do it. Mm-hmm.
So 31-15, 3:30 left it in the half.
And I did post the roster. Did you see that?
Oh, no, I didn't.
I put it on comments.
Okay. Perfect. No, I didn't.
Okay.
notice. Thank you.
But if anybody asks, I brought copies of it.
Perfect.
Just put it in front of the camera.
Yeah. We'll move over to Winslow. They're back out to warm up right now.
How's the walk? All right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's all good.
You're looking good on there.
Okay. It's gonna take more than that to make me look good.
Say hi to everybody. No, we're still on. Yeah, it's all good. That's one of those games that have the ball down here. They'll huck it all the way down. So like, remind me when I leave my jackets in my classroom.
Okay. Yep. I know I was holding my stuff down, so then I was like, "I'm gonna forget."
Yep. The wall down. Well, I was hurrying to get to the bank and then get over to the Y.
Right.
And I'm like, "Oh darn, my jackets!" Because it was warmer today. I didn't connect it when I left. There's about 1 minute, 30 seconds left to halftime. Can you send me the, I want to get that from one to my home iPad.
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah, that's great. Because then if they're different sizes, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I know,
Yeah. Yeah, and then I can pop it in my cart later. Yes, should be block.
Oh,
offensive foul on Jeff Pickford. That's his first, team's first. David W. Two.
I saw that.
Josh Pidge is one of two. Fouls on number 34, Anthony Nostril. That's his first, team's fourth.
Black ball, isn't it?
Justin Rogers.
Oh!
Talon Loftus, 2.
So 41-32 after 3. Cony.
Anthony Malcolm, 3. Good hook from Matt Reynolds. 22, Jeff Bickford. That's the Rams' sixth foul. Bickford's first.
Yeah.
Two shots. Protect. Hold up, you gotta stay, Josh. Come on back, you gotta wait. Pull it up over your nose. Thank you. Gavin Flynn for a bucket. Cooper Lightley for two. And on fire. Cody 62, Winslow 44.